morning. I'm Rain Musni. We have this piece of breaking news. Filipino Mary Jane Veloso has been granted a last-minute reprieve by Indonesia. The Jakarta Post, Indonesia's Metro TV, and Compass TV said only 8 drug smugglers were executed, excluding Veloso. There is still no word on why Indonesia decided to spare Veloso's life. Veloso claims she was duped by a syndicate into smuggling drugs into Indonesia. The Philippine government had earlier filed 2 appeals on behalf of Veloso, but both were rejected by Indonesia. No less than President Aquino had made a personal appeal to Indonesian counterpart Joko Widodo to spare Veloso's life. Again, if you just tuned in, Filipino Mary Jane Veloso has been granted a last-minute reprieve by Indonesia, her execution suspended. The Jakarta Post, Indonesia's Metro TV, and Compass TV said only 8 drug smugglers were executed, excluding Veloso. There is still no word on why Indonesia decided to spare Veloso's life. Veloso had claimed earlier that she was duped by a syndicate into smuggling drugs into Indonesia. The Philippine government had earlier filed 2 appeals on behalf of Veloso, but both were rejected by Indonesia. No less than President Aquino made a personal appeal to Indonesian counterpart Joko Widodo to spare Veloso's life. Earlier Tuesday, he also had talked to the Foreign Affairs Secretary or Minister of Indonesia, making a last-ditch appeal. Let's go to ABS-CBN correspondent Ryan Chua. He joins us on the line from Cilacap, Indonesia. Ryan, what's the latest there?
Well, Rain, there's a big sense of relief here at the hotel where Mary Jane supporters are saying there's jubilation while they were watching a TV news report confirming that Mary Jane's execution has been delayed. We still do not have a complete picture of why it suddenly happened at the last minute. But according to a phone interview on local Indonesian TV with one of Mary Jane's lawyers, Agus Salim, the Indonesian government has decided to delay the execution to give way for the investigation in the Philippines on Mary Jane's case to proceed and to progress. We all know that yesterday there was a big development when Mary Jane's recruiter, Maria Cristina Serio, surrendered to authorities in the Philippines. That was the major turning point in the story, not just for Philippine authorities, but apparently now it seems also for the Indonesian government. Although, again, we will get more details on this. We still have to get in touch with the sisters of Mary Jane Veloso, who were called to assist her to be with her on Nusa Kambangan Island. They also have to get word officially from her lawyers who are with her right now. But then again, her supporters here are treating it as a miracle. They believe that they had every right not to lose hope, apparently.
Thank you so much, Ryan Chua, reporting from Indonesia, saying that supporters of Mary Jane Veloso in Indonesia are relieved at reports saying that Mary Jane Veloso had been granted a reprieve at the last minute, just before she was due to be executed along with 8 other drug convicts. Those 8 other drug convicts had been executed. They are saying, the supporters of Mary Jane are saying that they see the last-minute suspension of her execution as a miracle.